So hello everyone, today we are going to start our new lesson, that is lesson 5, more on Visual Studio Community 2015. In this lesson we will discuss about the following contents like introduction, Visual Studio Community 2015, picture box control, list box control, combo box control, checkbox controls and control statements. So let's start with the introduction. Introduction, Visual Basic or short may VB is an IDE, means Integrated Development Environment. It is an IDE from Microsoft, means एक Integrated Development Environment हमें दिया गया है Microsoft के द्वारा, that one is called Visual Basic. It allow us to write computer programs that run on Microsoft Windows environment. Okay, now Visual Studio Community 2015, it is a complete IDE and designed to build applications. It is used to develop console and GUI applications along with the Windows from application and website. Means Microsoft Studio 2015 is a complete development environment जिसपे हम अपनी वेबसाइट, वेब एप्लीकेशंस एंड फॉर्म एप्लीकेशंस डिजाइन कर सकते हैं. ओके, नाउ वी हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस विजुअल स्टूडियो टू कम्युनिटी 2015 इन अर्लियर चैप्टर. लेट्स स्टार्ट द एडवांस थिंग्स विच आर मेंशन हियर. द फर्स्ट वन इज पिक्चर बॉक्स कंट्रोल. ओके, पिक्चर बॉक्स कंट्रोल इज यूज टू इंसर्ट पिक्चर ऑन द फॉर्म. Its properties are, means it is a control that is used to insert a picture or add a picture in your form. like it display a rectangular boundary that highlight the area to be covered by the image and dots, and does not display any picture. The properties are text, image, size, border, style and visible. Means text you use to give name of the image. Image means let's image that display in the control. Size means you can resize height and width of the picture. Border style, you can choose any one of the style available. And visible means determine whether it is visible or not. So these are the some properties associated with the picture box control. Now how to add a picture box control? To add a picture box control, you just need to click on the picture box and choose the click on the picture box, then click on the size mode drop down list, means from where you can select the following options. From the following option you can select any one of them: normal, stretch image, auto size, center image and zoom. Means there are different types of options available, you can select any one of them and then click on the change, choose the image. Select the local resource, means from your computer you can select, and then click on the open button, and last one is click on the OK button. By this you can choose or add an image to your form. We can also discuss them in practical sessions. Okay, now the next one is list box control. It is used to present the list of items where a user can select the item from the list. Some properties are, list box means it shows the list of the items. Some properties of the list box like item, get the item of the list box. Selection mode means set the mention in which items are selected in the list box. Sorted means let's item will be sorted by ascending or descending order. This is the third one. Okay, now the next one is combo box control. It is used to display one item initially and user need to click on the handle of the combo box to view the item in a drop down list. Means it is just showing the first initial item, just like this cookies and pen. The diagram shows cookies and pen, means first item aapko initially show hoga box mein, and then list of the items associated with the list is mentioned below the particular box. Okay, so this is the what we say, yeah, that one is combo box control. Now the next one is checkbox control. It allows us to make the multiple selection from a number of options available. Means we can select any number of item, any one of them available in the number box, number of the items. Some properties are of checked, enable, visible or font. Checked means indicate whether the checkbox is checked or not. Enable means it is value of true or false, determine whether the command option is active or not. Visible determine the object whether it is visible or hidden. Or font means type and size of the font. Just like example, let's play. It is checkbox. If you use checkbox, then two checkboxes are there. First one is start and second one is quit. Then select any one of them. That is how checkboxes work. Now the next one is control statement. Control statements are used to control the flow of program's execution. They are allow execute a program in a sequence. Means it is used to flow of control. Control the flow of a program execution and allow programs to execute in a sequence means you have to execute programs in a sequence. Statements, okay. Statements are used in Visual Basic. Some control statements like if then else, select case and loop structure like do while loop and when loop and for next loop. We will discuss them one by one. Okay, the first control statement is if then statement. It is used to making decisions on the result of comparison. Syntax is if condition then statement means after if you can specify the condition and then after then keyword you can specify the statements. That is how it works. And the next one is if then else statement. The else statement is used to perform different action if the condition is found false. Okay, the syntax is like if condition then statement, if condition then statements. Else statement means then के बाद जो statement है अगर वो satisfied नहीं होती then after else the statement जो भी लिखी that will be executed. Okay. Now the next one is select case statement. Select case statement. It is used to selectively executing a single block of statements among multiple blocks of statements. Okay. Select case is more convenient to use than the if else and if. Syntax is like a case. Select case expression case value 0, then VV statement case value 1, then VV expression. ये कितने भी हो सकती है कैस वैल्यूज देन कैस एल्स एल्स के बाद जो कैस है देन वीवी स्टेटमेंट एंड लास्ट वन इज एंड द सेलेक्ट दैट इज हाउ इट वर्क्स. ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज फॉर नेक्स्ट लूप. इट इज यूज्ड टू एग्जीक्यूट अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स मल्टीपल टाइम्स एज स्पेसिफाइड है ना. इट इज यूज टू एग्जीक्यूट ग्रुप ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स मल्टीपल टाइम्स एज स्पेसिफाइड. ईच लूप इज यूज काउंटर दैट कीप्स द काउंटिंग ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ एग्जीक्यूशन. And the syntax is like for counter equal to start to end means from where to start and when to end, and then VV statements, Visual Basic statements, and then next. Okay, that is how the syntax is written in for the for next loop. And the next topic is do while loop. It is used to execute a set of statements once and then repeat the statements only if the given condition is true. Means it is used to execute a set of statements. एक ही बार में सारा execute करेगा then repeat the statements only. तभी repeat करेगा then only if the condition given condition is true. The syntax of do while loop is do while then condition specify the condition. After that you can specify the statements and last one is you can write the loop. We will discuss them all in practical sessions. And so by this your lesson 5 has been ended today. I hope you enjoy the session. And in the next video, we will continue with our remaining lesson. So, thank you, everyone.